Let's talk about app service timeouts and how to handle them effectively. Have you ever encountered an HTTP 500 request timeout error? This usually happens when an application request times out due to the default timeout limits. How can we check it? If your application is hosted on Azure App Service plan is resulting in error as above, you might be facing this issue. To check for the errors, navigate to the Diagnose and Solve Problems blade. Under Availability and Performance block, open Web App Down. You will be able to see HTTP Server Error Detector loaded under the Availability graph. And alternatively, you can also select the detector directly from the left column. Usually for Windows applications, the default timeout is 230 seconds and 240 seconds on Linux app. 230 seconds is the maximum amount of time that a request can take without sending any data back to the response. It is not configurable. This is because of the default idle timeout of Azure Load Balancer. How can we handle this? If your web app requires background processing, we recommend using Azure Web Jobs. The Azure Web App can call Web Jobs and be notified when background processing is finished. The alternatives you can explore are moving your app to Azure Cloud Services or on an Azure VM hosting IIS where you can configure these settings.